Welcome. We're going to start in about 3 minutes. Oh, welcome everyone. Do you miss me? Now, I had the choice to make a video or to just host a live stream very fast, so I decided to go live. It's much easier, takes less time, and it's just to throw everything of the information I just received. And let me just fast check up if I'm allowed to call his name. Yeah, so my highest appreciations are going to Asbodia N, who just gave me this information about the Chinese update notes. Looks like only the Chinese clients are receiving the update notes right now, and let me put this on the screen. So this is what we right now are talking about. And on the right side you can already see the translation. The translation is better than Google. We are using DeepL.com AI translation, so it's a little bit better than Google. And by the way, welcome everyone who just joins the stream for the news. This is not going to be a long one, just a short. Let's read up the patch notes. And turning down the volume a little bit here. Alright. So I'm kinda hyped about this, because if the translation is correct, this can have a huge impact on the game. Rex Gaming, welcome. Saba, welcome. Mr. Block Monster, also welcome to you and to everyone else. Okay, why does the update have a huge impact? Well, looks like in the future, if we also receiving the update, by the way, it's not sure. Maybe it's only Chinese, same thing with Mulan, but if you ask me, they cannot do it. They cannot just throw an update to the Chinese client. So, pretty sure we also are going to receive it. For the date, it's the 25th of January, so still a while to go. But if this is true, it means that in future the daily chest will become selectable commanders. So you can choose which kind of commander you want to receive when buying the daily chest. Let me just show it up here. Daily special offer. So, let me put this picture here. Okay, so how it works. If you buy one of those three bundles, as you know, you can get a treasure of Bow of Revolution or whatever commander you are on right now. Now for me this is YSG because I maxed this. I purchased all daily chests all the time. There's no commander I can receive here anymore because I bought this every day and it's maxed. The last one for me was Richard, I believe, and Richard is maxed. So yeah, it's showing YSG, but I have YSG maxed anyways. And how this works is they are granting a chance of 100% if you buy all three chests per day, you minimum get one sculpture. And this is, for me, it's showing you treasure of the Bow of Revolution, but for you it will be different. It depends on which commander. In future, you will be able to select a commander of your choice to get in this daily chest bundle. And let us just read up the information here to get a little bit more clear picture. So I'm just reading the translation here, okay? The daily special packs have been very popular among the consuls. Now, consuls is just the wrong translation, but about the governors. And in order to further optimize the purchasing experience, we will make the following changes to the daily special packs in the New Year greetings version. Now, I was kinda confused about the New Year's greetings. I believe this is the name of the update this is coming with. So every update has a name, a title, and I believe this is just the name of the update which will take place on the 25th of January. Which is tentatively scheduled to be updated around 25th, I just said it. The following adjustments will be made. First, the daily special will have a new self-selection function. After the update, you can select your favorite. After the update, you can choose your favorite treasure box to buy. So, what we get from here? Chinese New Year, daily chest is updated, didn't see Lilith's mail. Okay, let me just check the chat. Hello, Deutschland. Hello. Hello from Indonesia. Oh, welcome. This update sucks for free to play, in my opinion. No, it's not. It doesn't suck for free to play. Maybe. We have to check some more information. And let's read up. Second, the list of self-selection will be gradually increased based on the history of the kingdom, the lucky spin event. So this is a wheel, okay? We're talking about the wheel here, lucky spin event. The commander of the lucky spin, so the wheel, will be added to the daily special list for a period of time after the end of 3 rounds. The actual time of entry into the list will be determined by the official situation of the kingdom. Point 3. The consul, so the governor, can only choose the treasure chest of the commander's collection contained in the current self-choice list for purchase in the daily special. Okay, so what do we get from this? This means, first of all, we will be able, and I can just make assumptions here, okay? This is not 100%, so let's just try to translate and to understand what they try to put in this update. So for what I understand here, you will be able, after this update, you will be able to choose a commander in the daily chest. Let me just put this off here. So, in this chest you can see here. Second thing, you also will get new commanders available dependent on your kingdom's age and the wheel stage you are on right now. And let me just blend in another picture here. This one. Here you can see the kingdom's age. And depending on your kingdom's age, you have commanders available in the wheel and in the Mighty Governors event. So, for what I understand, after you got three wheels of one commander, which you can see on the right side. So, let's say we're talking about Attila and Takeda. Takeda is becoming available in the wheel at 318 days. So, after three wheels of Takeda, it will become available in the daily chest to choose. This is what I understand from this update notes. So, This is great. In case, let's say, you missed Edward. Edward is very great with Tomiris. So maybe you missed Edward at one stage and it's not available in Cards King. And Cards King is also kinda limited. And you will be able to choose him in the daily chests. Yeah, this is, at least for my opinion, this is what I can read up here. And this has a huge impact for those who missed special commanders. Rujan is saying, WTF in my game daily special cost 4.49 euro. Wait, where are you from? yeah, I see some people saying this is bad for free to play. Maybe. Maybe it's good. It depends, because if the chests, the daily chests, are kinda limited for free to play. Yeah, I have to agree, on the first side, it's a little bit worse for free to play and low spenders. Because let's just simulate. People who got the money, they can purchase daily chests like every day, and they have a wider range of selectable characters, commanders. Gmolike, welcome. So yeah, I can understand the argument, this sucks for free to play, and I have to kinda agree on that. But it's just what we see on paper. Let's just wait for this to become available. Maybe there's a benefit for even free to play. And maybe it's also kinda limited, because let's check the update notes again. Let me read up something here. There it is. The commander of the lucky spin will be added to the daily special list for a period of time after the end of 3 rounds. So either they are meaning it gets added to the daily chest for a period of time only and then it's getting removed again. Or maybe they just mean after a period of this 3 wheels they will be added. So this is, the translation can, it's not 100%. And also I cannot tell you if this is becoming available for international version. In my opinion they cannot bring this only for Chinese, because this is a too much benefit for Chinese only. They cannot do it, it's unbalanced. So they have to kinda put it also for the international. Kami same, but you can choose what commander you want. Yes, this is what we get from this patch notes. This might be for Richard and YSG only. Hunter, looks like I will be buying dailies again. Well, for me this is good news, for me. Because I maxed all daily chests, I was waiting for an update. And now we can choose, this is good. Like, I would also go for Edward, for example. I could max Guan, which is not maxed yet. Ramses also becoming available. And normally, all those commanders which have been available in a wheel will also be available. This is what I understand from this update notes. So good news for high spenders, mid spenders. And let's see how it will be for free to play. Now we can only speculate, referring to what we could read here. Maybe they're still changing something or whatever. I just wanted to throw this in as in a live stream, so you get it first from Fleisch. I hope we are the first one. So this is why I decided to just go live. It's much easier than creating a video. You have to spend even more time putting this in the video. Live streaming is a little bit easier. What's up, Fleisch, late again? Yeah, this is not a long live stream, we're just talking about the patch notes here. Hey look, El Cid and Cesar are crying in the corner. How to play Chinese version rock? Well, I guess you have to be Chinese and you have to have your Google account in Chinese, something like that. I wouldn't just change. Ah, Snoop L, I understand Mandarin. It means that it will only be available after a period of time. 1 or 2 months after the 3 wheels end. Okay, thank you very much, Snoop. So, Snoop L updated. It means after a period of time, which is about 1 or 2 months, after the 3 wheels end, it will become available in the daily chest. So it's not bad for free to play. I don't know. I mean, high spenders have a benefit here. They can proceed buying daily chests. Right now, high spenders are limited, okay? If they purchase all daily chests, they just had to stop because no more choice. But now they can buy more commanders. Tsunun, thank you very much. What's your full-time job, bro? I'm into IT. How much time gap between KVK is 2 and to KVK is restart after new update? I don't know. The Bow of Revolution chest. No. The Bow of Revolution is just being shown here for me because I maxed everything. This is just... they have to display anything. Snoop L, so now you can choose to invest in an universal on the commander or max them from daily chest. Well, you can even do both, right? You just have to wait. If you want to invest into a commander on the wheel, you can get all wheels and then you, referring to your 1 or 2 months, you can just still wait before investing your universals and buy it in the daily chest. I like the daily chest. I always bought them. This is why I maxed them. Last commander was Richard and it's done. Eki, Unku, welcome to the stream. Zeldus, also welcome to you. Alex Harold is better than Guan Leonidas. I don't think so. The very low spenders can buy the 1 euro chest every day. Yes, I have to agree on that. I mean, low spenders are fine with this chest. It's 1 buck per day and you get 1 treasure of the Bow of Revolution. Any kind of treasure you want to choose after the update. Finally can stop CC chests. Yes, CCs, but CC isn't too bad. Guaraf, and now people who buy daily chests will not spend universals on wheels commanders, only on MGE commanders. So now MGE will be even harder for free to play because more people want MGE comms. Oh, this is something true. Now let's say the wheel commanders are easier accessible because you also have another source which will be the daily chests. But for MGE commanders you can kinda not do it. But hey, it's still not 100% about the translation here. Because it's saying the commanders available you can choose in the daily chests also depends on the kingdom age. So maybe just because your kingdom age is like a very old one, maybe you have more commanders available, even those which are available in MGE, okay? So we cannot say that. Maybe you can also choose MGE commanders here. New ones. You can get MGE from Card King, yep. Rex Gaming, im Grunde kann man dann ja das Wheel Spin etwas warten und dann die Dailies kaufen. Universals kann man dann für MGE nutzen. Das ist richtig, genau. Also nochmal kurz, let me just put this very short in German. Ja, im Grunde heißt es das. Also wenn du einen Commander im Wheel haben möchtest, ne, im Rad, dann spinnst du das so oft du willst, am besten so in bis diese 100 Male. Dann wartest du 1-2 Monate, wenn diese 1-2 Monate Angabe stimmt. Und dann kannst du noch weiter die Daily Chests kaufen, um diesen Wheel Commander zu bekommen. Das macht Sinn, wenn man nicht direkt jetzt einen auf Maxed haben will. Für Guan lohnt sich das zum Beispiel. Ja, der ist schon gut mit 5-5-5-1 und danach kann man eigentlich noch Daily Chests kaufen, um den dann zu maxen. Buzzer, welcome. Okay, a like and subscribe is very appreciated. Let me just put this one time here. This is a very short news live stream. Also reading comments and getting some input from other people here. Let me just blend it in again. So you can just read it up if you want to. The translation is kinda accurate. It's more accurate than using Google translation. This is DeepL translation. It's a little bit better than Google. And by the way, I have to put a picture from Legend Ronnie here. It's the only picture I could find. But he's linking his channel here, so this is fine. We're just putting his picture. Right now, in the daily chest, this is a commander ranking you can get from the daily chest. So the first one is CC, then you're going into Martel, El Cid. and you can see the rest. Caesar, Mehmet, Frederick, Richard, and YSG is the last one. So after this update, you can choose which one you want to get when buying the daily chest. For my understanding, Atlantis, welcome. Mark saying, so I understand correct. After update, you can choose which commander you want to buy. Yes, this is correctly. If we understanding this update notes correctly. And this means this has a huge impact for mid high spenders, but also low spenders. They can invest like $1 for buying the small one. I cannot tell you, maybe even free to play have a benefit here, but I cannot tell you. You can just make assumptions. Glaubst du, es wäre schlau, jetzt die Dailies zu kaufen, die zu stacken und vielleicht kann man die dann... Ja, kann sein. Well, Rex Gaming is asking something very, very important here. He's asking if it is possible to buy the daily chests now, then wait till after the update and maybe they become a selectable too. I don't know. Maybe, maybe yes, maybe no. I cannot tell you. But it can be smart to wait. Maybe you have daily chests. Just stack them up and wait after the update. Maybe you can use them to select commander. Can be possible. Yes, and also depend on the age of your kingdom and which spin you are at. This is correct. Mainly trying to pull the big whales to go to early kingdoms to get the latest commanders. Well, let me tell you something here, okay? If commanders are available in daily chests, they are choosable. Well, this can mean that some people will not jump to other kingdoms just to get commanders they don't have. So it can prevent people joining kingdoms just to get the MGE commanders, something like that, but this is just assumptions. Did you think they added some commanders after update like Mulan, maybe Konstantin Genghis? I don't know. I mean, it's not really exact information. It's just saying that the commanders available getting updated dependent on the kingdom's age, so this can mean a lot. But they're also saying that commanders which are available in the wheel, after a while they become available in the daily chest. So my assumption here is that all commanders which has been available in a wheel in your kingdom, they also are available in the daily chest. Yeah, so let's put the picture here again. On the bottom left you can see a picture. So let's say you are at Ramses right now. So you are at the Ramses wheel. So this means you already had Guan, Takeda, Edward, Alex. Those commanders should be available in the daily chests. For my understanding. Fleisch is Sun Tzu, Johan, Hood. I mean good. I don't know, for your city garrison Sun Tzu is very good. Joan is good for buffing. Hello Fleisch, what's commander after William at wheel? After William, let me see. So we got William right now, and after William, it should be, let me check. I think this is Harald. I think it's Harald. Yeah, because after Harald, we should get the archers. And after Harald, it's Cyrus. Yeah, it's Harald and then it's Cyrus. Right now we got the William wheel here. Yeah. So, after this update, just in theory, if we got the William wheel 3 times and then waiting like 1 month, we're getting them available in the daily chest, which is good. So it's saving some universal sculptures. But like said, it's not granted for 100% here, okay? We're just reading the... First of all, it's translated. The translation should be accurate. Second thing, it's Chinese only, so there is a low chance it's only becoming available on Chinese clients or Chinese people, but I doubt. I mean, it was the same thing for Mulan, right? The first news on Mulan was this is Chinese only, and then they They changed it to everyone available. So I don't think they can just bring this huge change into the game just for Chinese people. It's not working. I guess there's too many complaints. I love Chinese girl flesh. Oh, that's very good for you. That's very good for you. Will not be Cosman is saying will not be possible because you don't get the daily chests. You receive the type of commander, treasure of the warlord, Chao Chao. You can't get something else. Well, in future you will be able to. In future you will be able to select, referring to the update news. And welcome everyone. Let's make sure to drop a like and subscribe. I appreciate you. What the new update is about, Itachi. Just rewatch the live stream. It's everything on the live stream. I don't think this is Chinese only, to be honest. It will become available for everyone. Pretty sure. Alright, so let me check again. We got the update notes translated here. So you can follow them up again. This is from Legend Ronnie, a picture of the current way those daily chests are working. First one available is CC, then Martel and so on. But this will be changed to you can choose which commander you want to get when opening the daily chests. Okay, and the other information is, if we understanding the update notes correctly, the wheel commanders, which you can see in the bottom left corner here on the picture, every commander which is available in the wheel will also become available in the daily chests to choose and to purchase maybe 1 or 2 months after the third wheel, and also depending on your kingdom age. Kashi, welcome. Mr. NATV, I have China version X. Something is different with global version. Ooh. Keep us updated, buddy. Keep us updated. But I just received this information here and I wanted to put it out as fast as possible. And thanks again to Asbodian. Who just gave me this Chinese and Chinese translation. By the way, I can put the Chinese translation in the chat. Let me check if I can do it. If I'm allowed to. No, it's too long. Okay, this one is too long. I can shorten this up. Make it like this. First one. Second one. So you can copy paste if you want to translate on your own. Make Attila on wheel. No, he's not on wheel. It's Takeda. Envy, you will be able to choose what commanders had possible to get through daily chests. This is correct. Is it free to play update or not? I think this is not a pure free to play update. Maybe a little bit disadvantage for free to play, but just speculating here. Because to be honest, it depends. But free-to-play is not buying daily chests anyways, so kinda they would be in disadvantage if more commanders are available to purchase for mid to high spenders. Kashi, welcome, I'm fine, how about you? Have YSG from the start. Yeah, you can choose it. If we understand the update notes correctly, you will be able to have YSG in the daily chests from the start. So this is an advantage for free-to-play, okay? Let's put it here. I hear people saying, oh, this is bad for free to play, but if you will be able to choose YSG just in the beginning on the daily chest, you make some small investments and you have a great commanders to go with. YSG is very important, expertist. So yeah, let's put it here. It's not, if this is becoming like we think it is, it's not just all bad for free to play. And Panigma is saying, daily chests is for low spenders, which is the majority of the players. I think that's true. I think the majority of people are low spenders. Because the minimum I suggest is the gem, the 30 days gem supplies, right? Kannst du ein bisschen runterscrollen links bei den Kommandanten? Nee, das ist alles, da gibt's nichts zu scrollen. No, I think YSG will be selectable for every kingdom. If it becomes selectable. Can you show your epic commander build? Not now. There is no action today. Yes, only news action. I apologize, but I wanted to throw this out as fast as possible, and live streaming is the fastest way to do it. If I'm creating a video, it takes too long. Recording, cutting, rendering. Nah. In future, I will just put it as short live streams. That's fine. And please leave a like and subscribe. Very appreciated, as always. Mr. Ghost asking, what's going on with Daily Chest? What's new? Just restart the live stream and you will know. All right, everybody. I think that's it. Let me put this picture again. Just wanted to make a fast live stream here. Fleisch, are you waiting KVK? Okay, let me just put it here. If you are in a KVK, which is getting a pass opening, or there is to expect a huge fight on the field, please hit me up on Discord. You need to tell me about this so I'm aware, and then I can decide if I'm going to live stream about that. Just contact me in Discord. The Discord link is in the description, by the way. Can put it again here. Gamer Tutu. Salam, salam alaikum, alaikum salam. Oh, how are you? Okay, this is Discord. And you can just write me a personal message. If your KVK has pass openings going on, expecting huge fights. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining in this very short update news of this Chinese update coming on the 25th of January. I believe we're also receiving this update notes in the EU and international clients soon. I don't think this is only becoming a Chinese update. This has too much impact. People would complain all over the day. Let's bring this to an end. Thanks for joining. By the way, if I'm getting any news about this update, I'm going to put this in my first comment. So check back on this live stream video, like in 1 or 2 days again, and everything which got updated, anything I know, I will put in the first comment here, and you can read it up. All right. Thanks, everyone. Have a good rest of the day. Enjoy. And like always, see you on the next one.